You made it through. Well done.
Okay, follow me. We've still got work to do. At least she can't touch us back here.
What's happening?
Okay. Okay, don't move. Okay, all right, so I've got an idea, but it is bloody dangerous. Here we go. Ah! Oh, for God's... They told me that if I ever turned this flashlight on, I would die. They told me that about everything. I mean, I don't even know why they bothered giving me this stuff if they didn't want me to use it. It's pointless. It's mad.
Here's an interesting story. You might like this. I almost got a job down here in manufacturing. But guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself. Nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans. That just slipped out.
I've been really busy being dead. You know, after you murdered me.
You did what?
Okay, look. We both said a lot of things that you're going to regret. But I think we can put our differences behind us. For science, you monster.